News 4 would like to thank these fine sponsors.